Customers tell us they want easier ways to learn and engage with AWS End-User Computing, EUC, experts more directly. Over the past few years, the number of services and features in AWS EUC has more than doubled. With more offerings, more partners, and more ways to solve your desktop and application streaming challenges, it's important to stay up to date. My name is Stephen K. Stettler, and I am the worldwide technical leader for end-user compute, covering the Amazon Workspace's family of services. In this video, I want to introduce you to our new community. Historically, we've kept you informed with what's new updates and our AWS desktop and application streaming blog site. And recently, we launched this very EUC playlist you're watching right now on the AWS YouTube channel. We will continue to leverage these avenues. However, we want to take it a step further. We want to engage directly with you, our AWS EUC community, and answer your most common questions. That's why we're actively building knowledge and how-to articles on community.aws. And we're tagging all those articles with EUC to make them easy for you to find. Community.aws isn't just a platform. It's a place where we can move fast. We can engage directly with you in the comments, update articles with new releases or corrections, and share fresh ideas quickly. And it's not just us. Community.aws allows you, customers, EUC admins, partners, builders, to create your own articles, share your insights, and join the conversation. We want to hear how you're using AWS EUC services. We need to know what's working for you, what features connect with your workflows, and what ideas you have to improve our services. And this is only just the beginning. Your engagement on community.aws will lead to even more opportunities, like participation in future community events. So if you haven't already, create your AWS Builder ID and join us today. Let's keep the conversation going. Jump into the comments and share your thoughts, or better yet, create your own article and tag it with EUC. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the community.